bit of his leg.
What do you feel like, man?
No, I'm
gonna do
it. You're right.
Yeah,
just
moving up in front of you.
Yeah. Hold on, keep holding him though, won't you?
I can't
move him. Is Dad gonna have a hold and take a picture of Dad with it?
No.
Under there, yeah? Don't squeeze him too tight around his neck. But...
Mom, his skin is very loose on the leg.
What's that like, man?
Funny. It feels like jelly to me.
So all he can do is that with his head. If he gets his tail underneath him, those feet get underneath him, we don't play the game because he can launch, like I said, 2 to 3 metres without trying. If you try and do this off the side of your boat, the gunwale off the side of your 14-foot dinghy is about that far off the waterline. He's not a big croc, he weighs about 350 kilos. He's only got to lay his little head on the side of your tinny, and he's going to be straight over with his missus and his brothers. So they're not to be played with. This is his little game, if you like. So, they all have their own little characters.